Hey, how you doing today, guys? I hope that you're doing great. Sorry about that, my volume for the microphone was not working. I didn't realize that, and I was talking and talking without realizing it. So it's okay. So here I bring you today an awesome game. The name of this game is Metal Madness. And the owner of this game is GD Company, the same company that owns that beautiful and awesome game called Pacific Warships. Just out of the box, when you get into this game, you jump into the controls, how to manage your car, and then you get into a fast first mission. That is great. And then from there, you come here and you are encouraged for a second battle. That's awesome, right? I do believe that it is fantastic that there are so many options out there. Like, this game is awesome. I just have a very, very fast fight. I get into the first place. I guess that is just lucky, you know? And then the game sends you to the second match. So I don't have access in this moment to my name, Sedonovan Gaming. You can see it there. My experience is 105 out of 110. I just started the game. I have nothing. I got from the first battle, I got the minigun, and now I'm sent to play. So let me show you how this works. Sedonovan Gaming here. This is Metal Madness. And here we are. So the slots down there are for your cars. So only two controls here, my friend. Forward, backward, left and right. That's all. So your main objective is this: locate where the enemy is. Locate the enemy and shoot at the enemy. Yeah. It's a fast game. And of course, remember, you are on a team. Let's get him. That's a shield. Let's try. Let's get the shield. Yes. And I don't need life in this moment, but let's get one life. And let's go back. Let's get him. Damage boost. That's awesome. Let's go for it. One on one. I'm not going to lose you this time. You are mine. Bam, 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 bam. Yes, guys. Oh, look at that, my friends. That's fantastic. So what happened? My team just got to the victory, and I receiving now the premiums, the gift that I got. So by premium account, and you can have a plus of the reward that you want to receive, or just collect. I just start the game, and it's an awesome game, and let me tell you, probably I will buy the premium account, of course, why not? Oh, and now I have a new car. Yes, Crusher is the first car, and now I got Fighter with a machine gun. Okay, complete quest to get an additional reward. Alright, complete the tutorial. Alright, I got a shotgun. So cool, huh? Complete the quest to get this reward. G4 and box. Yeah, I got a. Is that a new car? Yes, destroy two enemies with shotgun. Win one time in the crusher. Open one container for battle points. That's awesome. Complete all the reward to get this one. Okay, that sounds great. So let me see if I can. Yeah, I can get to the menu. Global chat. This is global chat. Let's say hello to everybody. Hello, guys. Hello, guys. Have a great day. it's also cool to have good relationship with everybody. Hello guys, have a great day. I don't know if in this game you can have a clan, like your own team, but I have to find out. Yeah. For the moment, daily bonus, okay, I got some bucks, like money, that probably I can use in a store. Get prices every day, the first day I got it, the second day content, the third day is a car, okay. Those are the daily bonus. We can check the combat missions. I guess that reach level 3, be match MVP 5 times, be the first in the number of enemy destroyed 5 times, okay. The goals of the career, complete the daily quest, destroy 2 enemies with shotgun, and achievement. Well, I don't have any achievement yet, I believe, you know. Anyway, let's see if I press back. Buy the container, okay, start the pack, then you have to start the pack, and that's the price. Let me tell you, I believe that this is a very, very reasonable price, very reasonable. You're going to have a laser gun that looks very cool. You're going to have a new car or parts, GeForce, let's click. Durability, ram damage, speed, mobility. You get parts, and when you get the 100 parts, then you get the car. It looks cool, you know. But our part for the laser guns, you got the parts. I mean, I believe it's okay. So there is a best offer here, part for the destruction rate. Oh guys, this is just a heavy weaponry, you know that. This sounds so cool. The graphic is awesome. It's fantastic. Yeah, it's cool. Pump up your car, of course. The gun, pass for the crasher, his own credit. Yeah, this is fantastic, and the price is very reasonable. That's awesome. Let me go back to shop. There is like a present for me in the shop. Oh, free, a common container. That's fantastic. Tap to open. Alright, look at that, my friend! Metal magnets! We got some resources, credits. What else? Oh, we got part for Centurion! Look at that nice, cool car! From the old time! That looks so great! The designer of this game, they love the job! That's fantastic! I got part for Crusher, I got a part for the shotgun. Oh, okay! I believe I already have the shotgun. I got it unlocked. And I got some parts for the laser gun. That's fantastic. Give me all. Yes. Of course, if you watch an ad, you can also have a container. That's another option. And then you have credit here. I only have 30. You have credit that you can get all these other options. That's some containers, unbox. Do I have something for me? Yes, I got 5 free box. Collect. Awesome, that's fantastic. And then also, if you watch an ad, you can have more credits. That's awesome. Daily deals. This is the daily deal. Fighter Sniper. Okay, let's go back. Let's go to a garage. Let's see. In a squad, we got this car. This beautiful car with durability, speed, and damage and mobility. And we also have this one. This one is Crusher. And this one is Fighter. If I click on the top, I can see them too. Okay, both of them I got in the squad. So let me see if I click here. That's what I have. In Crusher I got a minigun. Damage 100, range 90 meters, fire rate 0.15 seconds. Let me check in my other car. Oh, I got the machine gun. Okay, they are good. I like it. What about the painting? I don't have any paint yet to put on them. Design, decals. Oh, guys, this game is awesome. I mean, this is fantastic. This is fantastic. So let's go, my friend. Let's go to have a battle. Let's battle some guys. So I know that. Let me check something for 90, 150. So run damage and mobility. Okay, this car here, Crashers, don't have a great run damage on mobility, but I got the best gun in here. I'm going to use it that way. Let's go. Let's play. Team Deathmatch. Defeat all opponents on team combat, and we have captured the flag. Oh, I need to be level 4 to be able to capture the flag. Let's do Team Deathmatch. Yes. Invite you to 5 friends. Oh, I don't have friends yet. Okay, guys, if you come to this game, then please invite me to your friend list so we can play together. That could be awesome. For the moment, I'm just going to... that's awesome. I'm going to say play, and probably I'm going to be placed on a queue with other cool guys. I'm Seth Donovan Gaming, and this is Metal Madness. Come and join me. This is an awesome, great game. Okay, they got a car here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's a 3 versus 3 PvP battle. Maybe when you go on higher levels, you can... There going to be more players in higher level, probably. Yes, I believe that probably there going to be more players on higher level. I don't know, but I have to get there. Let's go! The music is awesome! Let's do this! You can get me! I gotta chill now! Oh, I miss it! Oh, I got it! I don't know! Let's go! That's my first meeting over there! You are mine, my friend! Let's go! I go for the chill! It's still in place! Not anymore. Let's go. Yes. Okay, we got life in here. Get him. You're mine. Yes, you're mine. One left to kill. Where are you, my friend? It's good. Oh, is that a chill? Give me that chill. Yes. Coming for you. You are mine. Yes, you are mine. Alright! Victory! Come on, guys! That was so cool. That was so awesome. Seth Donovan Gaming here. Metal Madness game. Come and join me. Let's have some fun with some cool guys. This is an awesome game. Okay, I got a win one time in the Crashers. Alright. I got a sniper weapon. Yes. So, what can we do also? Destroy 2 enemies with shotgun. I need to put the shotgun in my car, then open one container for battle points. Did I open a container already? Oh, I need credits to be able to do it. Yes, let's do it. I got the credits already. Okay, let's get one container. There it goes. What do we got? Let's see. Resolve credits, awesome. What else? Part for fighters, yes. What else? Oh, look at that, we got a call for a car. Yes, we got part for Centurion. We are almost there, my friend. We got part for Crusher, okay. We got a, oh, a design. We don't have all the credit for all the points for the design, but yes. We got part for another truck. Can I have more than one? I don't know. I will have to check and see. So let's go to the garage. Yes. Let's go to the weapons. Yes. Here is the shotgun. You click it, you unlock. You have unlocked shotgun. I'm going to select shotgun. Replacing shotgun for car crusher. Yes, I'm going to put shotgun on crusher. And then I'm going to put this one. Minigun one. I'm going to select it. Yes. Let me see now if we got what we want. We got the shotgun here. Okay, that's all. So now let's check something, my friend, the color. Isn't the green the one that I got? Oh, I only got parts. I didn't have the whole scene. But looks cool. Anyway, let's go. So what are the missions? Let's check the quest. Let's claim the point for opening the container. That's good. And now destroy two enemies with shotgun. Yes, we got the shotgun on Crusher. So play. As you see, you can invite all to five friends. Hopefully I'll be able to have enough friends to invite, and then we can play together. That would be cool, right? Let's do this. I got a shotgun, my friends. Let's do this. I don't know what I'm getting here. Here I go. And I'm ready. Yes. Let's go for them. And give them some shotgun. You are mine. You are mine. Let's do this. Alright, I got one, my friends. Let's go. Oh, I need life. Wait. I'm going to die. That's not possible. I have to survive. There they are. Thank you. Now let's go for another victim. This friend over here. You're mine. Come here. You're mine. Yes, I got it! And there is a second one. Let me get him too. Alright! I need life. Because I'm dying. And I need to find a shield. I remember there was a shield over here. I don't see it. I see life over there. In this moment, I don't need a lot of life. Let's go for it. Here it is. Alright! And we got the next victim near. We're going to get him, guys. Come on! I'm going to give you this. You want to play that way? Okay, there you have it. Oh ho! Come on, buddy. I'm pushing you off. Get him. It's yours. Get him. Get him. It's yours. It's all yours. Alright, so awesome, my friend, so cool. Come on, join me. Don't know gaming here, and I'm playing Metal Madness. Okay, I got this mission, awesome, and now I can claim here E-Force. That was good. So I got the next mission here, and have 250 credit. I don't think that I need to open another container, unlock the sniper weapon, destroy two enemies with sniper weapon, open one container for battle points. Okay, that's awesome. Something new in the garage. Let's see. No, I don't have a new weapon yet in the garage. Do I have to repair my car? I don't know. Oh, I can upgrade it. I can upgrade fighter. I can create crusher. Oh, that's awesome. You can upgrade your car. It's going to be awesome. Well, in the shop, if you watch the app, then you got the containers, and if you watch another app, you got those box and awesome. Oh, I get into the configuration. Okay, let's go back. I didn't mean to get in there. I wanted more or less to get into. Oh, look at this, so cool. You can browse your cars too. This is fantastic. Well, I only have two cars, and I'm level 2 now. If I click here, oh yes, drone gaming. And these are my points. I'm the Bronze League division. That's awesome. And then, is this a crate? Champion container. Participate in battles and win. Start to get the champion container. Oh, that's so cool, huh? That's so cool, my friend. Well, what can I tell you, my friend? This is a Metal Madness. It's an awesome card game. This, like the name says, is a madness on metal cards. This is awesome. I'm Cedronan Gaming. That's going to be all for this preview. More later, I will bring more of these videos to you. I hope you enjoy this short one, and hope to see you next time. Have a good one, my friends. Bye.